da ostaviš svoju domovinu i preseliš se u nepoznatu zemlju, potrebna je velika snaga. Pogotovo ako si jedan od najuspešnijih sportista zemlje koju napuštaš. Iranac Magdi bio je jedan od najboljih tekvondista svoje zemlje, a onda je odlučio da se preseli u Srbiju i priključi našoj reprezentaciji. I sve to zbog jedne žene. Pa ajde recite, da li postoji veća pokretačka snaga od ljubavi?
Volim te.
Do sedara.
Volim.
At the beginning, when I met her in Vernier's Cabin in Gallup Summer Camp, I couldn't speak any word, English word. So I translate. I use translate Google Translate. So I write Persian and I show her English.
Very
yeah, yeah. It was very hard, and she helped me to learn English after that. So I tried to learn and. We could speak normal English.
So love doesn't have any language, you can say
nah.
That?
No.
With body language, you can speak with body language.
Sećam se recimo prvog laganog sparinga koji smo odradili gde me je prebio. Mislim, nije mi dao ništa da uradim, iako sam ono nekoliko kategorija manja i žensko, ali nije me pustio ništa. To me onako dosta razljutilo, ali sam prešla preko toga posle nekoliko godina.
Why didn't you let her win?
She's winner all the time. Of course she's winner. It was like a light sparring, so it wasn't like competition, so we cannot fight with each other. In 6 years, when we had in a relationship, it was on and off relationship, because I was fighting and it was difficult at the moment, but we were talking in every day with video call and something like that. So of course we missed each other, but when we had free time, immediately going to Istanbul to see each other. The most beautiful memory for us was when we met each other in Istanbul. I think we had many memories, good memories. We had very good time there, so it was good feeling because we couldn't see each other in Iran and Serbia because it was difficult for to getting a visa for traveling, so we chose Istanbul. It was best place for us to meet met each other.
Bilo je teško zato što je sve bilo onako malo pod tenzijom, jer ne znaš šta da očekuješ, znaš, ne znaš da ćeš moći ovog vikenda ili ne, treba usaglasiti i moje obaveze, ja sam radila, još sam onako tada i bila pri kraju moje tekvondo karijere, ali sam se još uvek takmičila. Sazreli smo i rekli, ok, sad je vreme da se stvarno posvetimo nama i da napravimo taj korak da vidimo da li ćemo ostati zajedno i biti zajedno ili ćemo zaista da prekidamo i da nastavljamo dalje, ali nije tako lako nastaviti dalje kad znate da nekog tamo volite koliko god je daleko.
Last year we met each other in Istanbul, so we talked seriously about our life. So there we decided to be together forever. Our plan, first, I think first plan is to make children, I think in 2-3 years. our big plan, our big goal is Olympic 2024 for me. And of course, in that way, Tanya is helping me so much, so I will thank her for always. Because she gave me big motivation, you know, when I have injury, when I'm tired, when I need something, she helped me so much. She support me in everything. And I want to make her happy with gold medal in 2024. So I'm trying hard for that. I think she will be happy and proud of me.
Ja Magdija znam od 2013. godine, on je prisustvovao u našem kampu u Vrnjačkoj banji i iskreno za njega i Tanju već znam, kaže, dugo godina unazad i dosta sam srećna što mi je jedna prijateljica iz kluba srećna što je našla pravu osobu da bude pored nje, ali ipak Magdija je, da kažem, posebna ličnost, ima mnogo dobru karizmu, energiju i mnogo brzo se uklopio u ceo naš kolektiv, u porodicu, mislim da se njemu sviđa ovde, mnogo doprinosi našem treningu i da kažem celoj ovoj energiji.
On će nas predstavljati na evropskom prvenstvu, tako?
Da.
Tako da nadam se da će mu to biti prva velika medalja. Posle toga nam kreće sezona, to je sada nam kreće sezona, bit će dosta turnira, tako da se zaista nadam i mislim da može da osvaja zlata kao što je i do sad.
In my career I won a gold medal in World Championship 2015. And I won a gold medal in Asian Games, Asian Championships 2014. I got many medals in Grand Prix Series. And I went to Olympic Rio, but unfortunately I didn't win medal. But I got many experience there, so I can use experience in next competition, in next Olympic Games, I hope. My first competition for Serbia was Belgrade Open. I got bronze medal there because I changed my category. I go up and it was a little bit hard for me. It was my first competition that I fight in that category. Another competition, I think 1 month after Belgrade Open, it was in Croatia Open. So I got gold medal there, and it was my first gold medal for Serbia. I was so happy.
Magdi je od maja prošle godine član našeg kluba i našeg tima, od skoro i član reprezentacije, pošto je dobio naše državljanstvo i eto, već se družimo skoro još malo godinu dana. On je jedan od najboljih sportista na planeti, u svojoj kategoriji bio je jedan od najboljih takmičara Irana i sveta, tako da se mi znamo jako dugo, već je on dolazio u Beograd mnogo puta do sada, verovatno se odatle je rodila ta ljubav.
What did your trainers in Iran said about you coming here in Serbia and playing for Serbia national team?
Yeah, because I explained my story because my wife is from Serbia, so they understand that they accept that, you know, that I go from Iran. It was not just not like I go for play for another country. So it was just this was my destiny, you know. My wife is from Serbia, so I need to be there. It was very hard at the beginning for me, but Tanya, my wife, tried to do everything here for me, so I feel comfortable here, and I have many friends here, more than Iran. So they are so hospitality. I like them, so I'm so comfortable now. Yeah, I just got my citizenship last week, so I'm very happy for that. I think I start process for my citizenship, it was around 4 months ago. It was stressful, you know, for everyone is like that, but they helped me so much. Ministry of Sport, Gale, helped me, so I'm really grateful. my country is half Iran, half Serbia. Of course, I miss Iran. I miss people from Iran. This is my destiny. This is my goal. You know, I need to fight for another country now. So Serbia is now in my country. Like my country, I will do my best. My best performance for Serbia. My family will be proud of me, I think, in future.
Ova priča vam se sigurno dopala. Zato zapratite naš YouTube kanal i dobijajte obaveštenja o novim Telegraf reportažama.